Torres sends one in off the crossbar. You hear the call to shoot. Shot is fired, and Styles has the answer.
Good job, Cat.
Coach Dykes with a top 25 program.
Good ball. Go, go, go.
Over the top opportunity. Mustangs looking to grab the advantage. And the scoring strike finally comes as Jewel Boland, her fourth strike on the year, finds the back of the net, reminding us it's not all Thornton and all red.
A great finish from the Rose City native.
Chipped in, back post. Torres settles. Entrance for the Mustangs.
Nice play. Nice cross.
Looking for the header. Mustangs have three. Isabel Nashman, her second goal in 2019, your third Mustang to strike successfully on the day.
Great header from the junior from Canada.
Reset, reset, reset. You got space.
They're getting to chime in here late. Styles with a save, and this one poked home. Robin Maurer, the senior from Fullerton, California, with her second scoring strike of this, her final campaign as a Mustang. Rose, the Mustangs bounce back on this Sunday afternoon at home in commanding fashion. Four goals, four different strikers along the way as they handle the Pirates here in Dallas. Your final on this Sunday afternoon clash on the American Digital Network.